Big shout out to Sister Tony Mlapanash. Welcome to Massive Music Abuti. Epinaya Roka, man.
Thank you, thank you,
this
thank you for having
record,
me, my brother.
Bro. Tell me more about the record and how you and Tony came to work on it.
We did a song about a year ago, myself and Tony. We've been banking a song for a little while. The song is about someone you love. You know, it can
who
be
who that person for you.
It can
though.
Be it can be to your brother, it can be to your mother, it can be to your partner. That person to me is my daughter. So I actually dedicated the song to my daughter.
That's so beautiful.
That's that person to me.
I know you from Panache Boys, you were a duo, and now you're rolling solo as Mlapanash. Why the decision? And what told you, like, I gotta do this thing my own way now?
We both said, Singamachita, decided to go, you know what? It's time for us to venture separately, do our solo singles, and yeah, we've been doing that.
That's what I'm talking about. I'm looking at the music landscape with the pandemic and everything. What can we expect from you in this year, into the next year, and so forth and so on?
There's a lot of music that is coming.
Nice.
We're going to be shooting the music video for this song in about a week. So that's going to be dropping, I would say, in about 2 to 3 weeks.
Sheba,
I mean, the year is done now. So we're banking a lot of music for the coming year. I'm planning to release maybe 2 EPs, maybe a full album, but there's a lot of music that's coming.
All I ask is for you to give us good music. Ka.
Standard.
With me right now is a lady who, if you do not hear her on the radio airwaves, you're definitely seeing her on social media. Kanisa.
Hi, Bo.
How are you? Welcome to Massive Music.
Thank you so much for having me.
I'm excited to have you. Like, honestly, I'm fanning out right now, but it's not about me. You have 1.5 million followers on TikTok and over 25 million likes. Like, your TikTok is going crazy right now.
Insane.
Has social media helped you?
It has, honestly, especially with my music career. Started out as a funny girl, but now I'm just putting out my work out there. It's like working.
Yeah, it's not funny anymore.
Nah, no, it's not a joke.
We are here to work now.
We're here to work.
Yes, of course. Now, speaking of working and you being in the music industry, who kind of muntu that you'd like to collaborate with, Njengamanje?
We would definitely have to be Durban Gogo.
Nice. Let's put it in the universe.
Major League, Casper, yes. You know, there are a lot of people. Yes. Definitely, but yeah, no, so so born out with the
if
universe.
If you're watching and if you're listening, please. Okay, cool. Let's also talk about Pega Minangedwa.
Yes.
Ufuna banu tsak Pega wet. Tell me about the song and what we can expect from you.
Yeah, the song is definitely, as you can hear, there's a sample from Pure Surprise. So definitely a song that was inspired by love, which is a universal language. So yeah.